Amy Roloff finally addresses the rumors that Little People, Big World is ending. Looks like we're still playing the waiting game. If you're anything like us, you're probably not so patiently awaiting the return of Little People, Big World. And, well, it appears we have some good news and some bad news about the highly anticipated reality show. We'll start with the good news first. We know that eventually, the show will be returning, something that was guaranteed to us when Tori Roloff and her husband Zach revealed they were working with the camera crew. As for the bad news, we don't know when the reality show will be returning to the small screen. We do know that when they do make their return, there will be plenty to celebrate. The end of the last season saw the arrival of Tori and Zach's firstborn son, Jackson. Since then, he's grown up and had so many amazing milestones. The latest? He's currently trying to roll onto his belly, and in case that's not enough, the off-season also saw the arrival of Jeremy and Audrey's daughter, Ember, and Molly's wedding to her new husband Joel Silvius. Of course, there have been changes to the parents, Amy and Matt as well. Things have been heating up for the former husband and wife, who have found happiness in their respective relationships to Chris Marek and Caryn Chandler. So far, Amy has sort of addressed the rumors on social media. In September, she said she suspected the show would be back January, but promised to update fans when she officially heard from the higher-ups at the network. Later, in November, she took to Facebook to write, "No word here that our show is ending. We don't have a confirmed confirmation, sick, on when the new episodes will air. We are hearing in March or earlier in the new year. Well, we know what we want for Christmas this year. Our fingers are crossed, TLC." Check out baby Jackson's first glimpse at snow. Amy Roloff sets the record straight on Jacob Roloff's engagement rumors. Audrey Roloff tells off mommy shamers over how she dresses her child.